Kenny, sixth career Mr. Dirt win. How'd you get that done tonight?
Oh, boy. You know, first of all, you know, just starting off with a good car. And, you know, we end up starting eighth, fourth row inside here at Lebanon. Just, you know, we just kept at it, kept steady, you know, and a little at a time, a little at a time. The car got better and better. You know, we tightened it up as we went along. And, you know, it's just something that didn't fall off as much maybe as some of the other guys, you know. So just trying to keep the back end under it without spinning the wheels and going forward.
About halfway through the race, you and Danny Johnson had quite a side-by-side battle. Were you worried you might be using the tires up then?
You know, you always worry that, but I mean, what are you going to do? You know, you want to go forward, you got to go. You know, you can't ride behind them and hope that you can pass them easy. You know, there's no easy spots. So, I mean, Danny drives hard. I know that going in. So, you know, we're just going to do what we can do. And, you know, the tires seem to stay with us. I mean, it's used up pretty good, but I never felt it.
Another track championship, second Mr. Dirt in a row here. Quite a season here you're having.
Yeah, we certainly spent enough years here. So, you know, anytime you can get a win here, any place, you got to take it, because you never know when it's going to be your last.